over there because I didn't know we was gonna be performing and nothing tonight. So I just, you know, it ain't too long. So y'all bear with me. It's called life. I say life. Another unanswered question. They say you live and you learn, but I still don't understand this lesson. What is the message? Because so far, all I see is struggling people enjoying undeserved blessings. People battling with demons and unwanted obsessions. So is life either the prize, or is death a blessing in disguise? I really don't know. I guess it's because I'm still young. But in 22 years, I'm going to say I lived some. I done seen a few things, did some things I wish I could take back. But you can't reverse time, and that's life, but I hate that. I done seen people leave who I thought deserved more time. And when it come to time, I done did some things that had me thinking I ain't deserve mine. Some people enjoy life, and some people can't due to complications. But who deserves what in life? I can't tell you because it's complicated. I don't want any grieving, overflowing achievements. People who never learn to be grateful because they always had what they never needed. So what is life? Like I said, one of many unanswered questions. And I guess until my life ends, I'm just going to be left guessing.